When I was young, I wanted to be an artist. But when I met the old masters from the 20th century, I thought they were so great and I have to study them. So I became an art historian, and suddenly I found myself in a museum as a museum director, and I've been there for 40 years. But now I think it's time to work with all the knowledge I have got from contemporary art and trying to build out new perspectives in modernism, because what they achieved was so great. But I think many of the artists didn't finish. There's still a lot of investigation to be done in their method, in their colors, in their constructions, in their figures.